this is what the classroom looks like. So what I usually do is first I just turn on the computer and everything just to settle in. Since I have like 30 more minutes before my class starts, I usually eat. I eat my breakfast and everything. This is what it looks like. So I have here my breakfast. I have hot dogs, eggs, and rice. And right in front of me is the computer. So I have two computers. So just in case, I have here, I have to put the students, and on the other side is my lessons. So it helps. So this is what it looks like. So all communities that are near the coast may be exposed to storm surge and tsunamis. So vulnerability, so the UN Office of Disaster Risk Reduction, or the UNDRR, so it was established in 1999, has the mandate to be the main coordinator of the United Nations system on its disaster reduction activities. So, after almost an hour of talking, I decided to give my students and I a 10-minute break. So, I actually do have class at around 9:30. It's going to be on 10th grade. And yeah, it's going to be hard. I am so done. Okay. Later on. So for today's. I'm so tired. I have another class. Around 8:58. So, oh my gosh, I just finished my class. So I usually end this class 10 to 15 minutes before my next class. Okay, so what I need to do is to sanitize it. I'm bad at sanitizing.
kinds of celebrities collection. So this is what we do during free time.
Children and can be very aggressive. They are made of the germ cells that differentiate into yolk sac tissue. Under the microscope, they form Schiller-Duval bodies, which are rings of